Did you know this about Kung Fu Panda 2? Master Croc leaps onto the boat and lands in a wide split position, a characteristic move of Jean-Claude Van Damme, who voiced him. This film marked his first voiceover movie and first animated movie. Since he started his career in the late 80s, martial arts or action films have been his chosen works.